Following the Industrial Revolution, the world has evolved into a technological era where component-based industrial manufacturing and assembly lines have taken the place of artisan-based processes. This has resulted in improvements in end product quality, response time, and productivity. All sectors, from the vehicle industry to mobile telephones, toy making, and aircraft, have benefited from this revolution. However, in spite of the many methods and development tools on the market, software development has failed to evolve beyond artisan-based development, so productivity levels and product quality do not meet the high standards required by today's industry. The software industry has traditionally been characterized by low-quality products with high error rates, budget overruns, major maintenance requirements, and the need for a great deal of modification. But if industrial manufacturing has evolved, why not software development? To solve this problem, European Software Institute, a worldwide benchmark organization for the research, development, and transfer of new methods for the IT industry, has created Reuse-based Software Factory. With this revolutionary new technology, software development ceases to be an art form and moves towards industrialization, for the first time using concepts, methods, and tools characteristic of industrial manufacturing, such as the assembling of reusable components, thus ensuring the standardization of the end product. Reuse-based software factory is applied at firms in three stages. Software functions in a particular domain are analyzed in search of similarities and differences, and to parameterize them. This analysis enables components to be built that are capable of interpreting the variability of each new application to be developed, and of automatically generating the final source code. These components are flexible because each one can be run in different ways depending on the requirements of each customer, giving rise to different codes. This technology therefore accounts for 60% of software reuse on the basis of less than 60 flexible components. Once the software factory has been set up, it is piloted in an actual development to check that the infrastructure meets the needs of the customer and that targets are met in terms of quality, percentage of reuse, and speed of manufacturing. We also train firms in the use of the method and in the creation of new components to meet potential future needs. Reuse-based software factory works on the basis of the Genesis tool. This tool structures work around a technical office, which defines, produces, and maintains the flexible components, and several development teams that assemble the components following work orders and manually enter the non-automatable business code of each application, which Genesis will include in its final automated code. Various additional functions are also available, such as component use statistics, analysis of the code generated, and technical and management level metrics. Software development thus ceases to be an artisan-based process dependent on the inspiration and expertise of a programmer and becomes a standardized industrial process built with Genesis.
The development time has been reduced by 50%, allowing us to undertake new projects.
The result is a 40% reduction in cost.
The time spent on maintenance has been reduced by more than half because all applications are developed using the same norms and standards.
The reuse rate has increased to 70%, and of course our applications are now much more reliable and stable.
In short, Reuse-based Software Factory is an unprecedented giant step forward and a turning point for the software industry, which is becoming truly industrialized for the first time.